Hi, I'm Leif Cox, the president of the Orangutang Project, and I'm in Janto, in Atcha, Sumatra, and I've just got a few questions for my friend here. Hi, how are you going?
Nothing bad.
And Max, you're the director of biodiversity and monitoring for the Sumatra Orangutan Conservation Program.
Correct.
What's your background before you got here?
My background is actually as a primatologist. I originally started studying small apes, gibbons in Thailand, and then became interested in the apes that are living here in Southeast Asia and also in Sumatra in particular. And I studied for a long time in Batang Toru, actually, where there's one of the only places where you can find gibbons, sea monks, and orangutans living together. So pretty much this is where my background is, and what led me to start working with SOCP is after I finished my study there, I was asked if I would stay on and sort of help with the activities that the SOCP does in Sumatra.
Cool. And so how long have you been with SOCP now?
Well, I studied for 3 years in Batang Toru, and then following that, I've now been for full-time 2 years now.
Mm-hmm. Cool. And so what does a director of biodiversity and monitoring actually do?
Yeah, it's quite a broad topic, I suppose, when you think of biodiversity monitoring. Southeast Asia itself is so biodiverse. But what SOCP focuses on is monitoring of habitat for the remaining orangutan population. Also the monitoring of population itself, population numbers, so how many animals are left in the wild. Also we like to study the populations as they occur in the wild so that we can better understand the variability of behavior that they have. And then we also monitor the released populations that we have. And we utilize the information that we collect from the actual wild populations to help us better monitor and better facilitate the rehabilitation and reintroduction processes.
We're at the Janto release site here. So what's your specific role and objective for this particular site?
Well, Janto, like its predecessor in Jambi, our focus is to actually get some of these animals that are not living the orangutan lifestyle back into the wild, and to actually start another wild population a semi-wild population of orangutans. What we specifically focus on is the monitoring of these animals so that we can ensure that they will be able to live by themselves and to actually populate the area that we're in currently.
Well, thanks, Matt. And so that's Matt Norwalk, the Director of Biodiversity and Monitoring of SOCP.